Someone's out for his ex. It's my mate Bala. This is my brother, Brandon. Yeah. Shout out to Runner. Here we go.
You are now listening to DJ TK on the track.
Circles and cycles and seasons.
Get it.
For everything there's always reason, but it's never good. Never turns out as it should. No one ever held you. No single moment of truth.
This one goes out to my
phone. If you are mine, I looked into those eyes,
yeah,
and said,
you were the most amazing girl I've met in my life. Then once everything changed, all the feelings were forgotten, and your attitude changed. Like you hated me, like I was nothing to you. Like you never knew me, like a bar of soap. Now you just tremble all over me, like it's nothing. You walk away, now I'm hoping someone would stab you in the back, so you know what pain I'm going through. Someone could slash your throat, and I'd walk away and not even give a fuck. I don't have a clue, no comment, no names, no speak, no hear, no fucking speak, no. No one will know who you are. I will just be here sitting down, kicking back with my brothers and the day ones. I don't need you in my life. You fuck around with my head. Now I'm too depressed to get back with you. I'm not sure if I could ever trust you. All you did was make me feel down and depressed. Now I'm not gonna talk to you. You seem to hate me like it was all my fault, but yet I was there trying to make you happy, trying my hardest to make you feel like you were. You were the most luckiest girl in your life that could have me in there. I tried helping you so much, but you just left me standing there. And as for you, Kevin, you fucked me around. I thought I could trust you as a mate, but then you go straight to my ex. Like, that's fucking killing me, mate. I'm gonna cut your head off when I see you. I put my word on that. Me and the boys gonna hunt you down with the bat. We're gonna smack you over the head, take all your cash, leave you on the road with your shoes on your feet. We walk away, we don't give a fuck about you. Hopefully someone stabs you in the neck before I do. There's a fire, dude, you won't be alive, and I'll make sure of it too. My ex, you're a stupid bitch, I always fucking loved you. And all you did to me was make me upset, depressed. Left me on the ground, but my house full of rest. Now I'm trying to sit here quietly, trying to give myself some nice peace and quiet, please. Before I end up sketching my shit out, cutting my throat and just leaving at that. When I see you next, my ex, Alicia Umpleby, I hate you. You're the one that always made me feel happy and loved. Then you do this to me and go fuck your mates. And now I don't give a fuck about you. Next time I see you, I'll make sure I snap your neck. Fucking leave me on the ground dead. You're a fucking nothing but a roadkill lost bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or your family. Your family ain't shit compared to mine. No one can ever say that you're over the top of me, or you're never on my level. Wait till you get up to heaven with me. I will be fucking shooting you in the head. I don't give a fuck about you. I'll slash your throat, walk away like it's nothing. You fucked me around, now you left me. Now you fucking just left me on the ground. I'm sitting here thinking what I should do now. All I think of you now is you're a cold hearted bitch. Now I can't take it anymore. You can go fucking neck it, bitch.
That's it, brother. All the way.